Nokia 770 is a Wi-Fi and Bluetooth Internet tablet released on the market in 2005. It operates with the Maemo Linux distribution.